chapter 8, verse 26, it says, in the same way the Spirit helps us in our weakness, we do not know what we ought to pray for, but the Spirit himself intercedes for us with groans that words cannot express. And he who searches our hearts knows the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints in accordance with God's will. Amen. We know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. Praise God for that. Amen. How awesome to know, even though we don't know what to pray for, the Spirit knows exactly how to intercede for us. And that we can be content in knowing that all things work together for our good. Amen. Let's sing that bridge one more time. For you.